Many Palestinians in the northern Gaza Strip are struggling with harsh living conditions. Those with nowhere to go have pitched their tents on top of the rubble and debris of their destroyed homes. Despite a lack of basic necessities, Palestinians insist on staying here and not leaving their land.